Hello, Mark. How are you doing? It's me, one of Professor Oak's aides. Did you meet the other aide? He had a package from Professor Oak for you, Mark. He said he'd look for you around Route 2, Mark. If you're in the Route 2 area, please look for him. So now, we need to go back to Cerulean and head towards Rock Tunnel. I'm not going to use the bike, but we might as well grab it. Oh, that's a bike voucher. Okay, here you go. Thank you. Come back again sometime. You have Pokemon with you. You're mine. Roserade. Sleep powder. Wonderful. Please wake up. Please wake up. Please, Arcanine, wake up. Okay, well, three turns of sleep. You gotta love it. You gotta appreciate three turns of sleep. And this Roserade has a Focus Sash. Amazing. And it's just gonna spam sleep powder. Here, you know what? Let's swap into Sawsbuck here. Because only one of our Pokemon can be asleep at any point. Why would you go for Clear Smog? I did not expect Clear Smog. Makes sense. Because we were four times resistant to grass. So I guess that does make sense, actually. Flareon. Kinda wish we had Arcanine. Kinda wish it wasn't asleep for five turns. Or three turns. Bruxish. Wow. Aquafang. Wait. Never mind. I thought there was a chance we could survive that. There was no chance. Oh, perfect. You deceived me. The tunnel coming up is pitch black inside. You'll need Flash to get through there. EM-101 Ice Punch. Nice. Bwahaha. Great. I was bored. Wow. Okay, we're still faster. It's fine. Little annoying, but it's fine. Keep it coming. Oh wait, I'm out of Pokemon. You sure had guts standing up to me there. Who's that walking there with those good-looking Pokemon? Out like a light. Keep walking. I got up early every day to raise my Pokemon from cocoons. Okay. Orbeetle is a little terrifying. What? Oh no, it's going for hypnosis. Oh no! It's just gonna spam hypnosis. Okay, that's fine. I guess we'll have to swap into somebody else. Skill swap. Okay. It went from frisk to frisk. What? What a total waste of time. I have to collect more than bugs to get stronger. Angela. Three quick balls, two ultra balls, four chopple berries. Reduces damage taken from one super effective fighting move. One star piece, four dream balls, and that's it. Aha! Aha! Bring it on. Ha ha. Ha ha. You beat me fair. Ha ha. Ha ha. Us hearty guys always laugh. I was gonna say, he does like to laugh a lot. Go, my super bug Pokemon. Heracross. Sleep powder. My bugs. If you don't like bug Pokemon, you bug me. I forgot to heal. I'm taking the rock tunnel to go to Lavender. Please wake up. Please wake up. Please wake up. Thank you. Okay. I forgot I can only do that on the first turn. Not ideal. Alpitoad. Can't measure up. Are you off to Rock Tunnel too? Ha ha, ha. Aren't you a little toughy? Loth. Does Carbink have levitate? No. No, it does not. What's that? Ha ha ha. Kids should be tough. Don't you dare patronize me. Smeargle. Sneasel. Poison fighting. Be create. Ow. Okay. That's terrifying. Spinda. Lipard. Okay. Dragon Ascent. Alright. I'm assuming the Sneasel, the Spinda, and the Lipard, all three of them only know Assist. And then the Smeargle knows V-Create, Dragon Assist, or Dragon Ascent, and something, two other moves. I'm assuming that's how this, this team plays out. No, you're too much. You're obviously talented. Good luck to you. Thank you. Ooh, Heracross. Okay. We'll go ahead and catch a Heracross. There we go. Four Quick Balls, four Ultra Balls, five Kasib Berries, reduces damage taken from one super effective ghost move, one Star Piece, one Nugget, two Ability Pills. That's it. A nugget is totally useless, so I sold it for 5k. The types of Pokemon match up differently with each other. Every type is stronger than some types, and weaker than others. Hi, remember me? I'm one of Professor Oak's aides. He entrusted me to give you this Everstone. Thank you. It's all I ever wanted. Making Pokemon evolve certainly can add to the Pokedex. However, at times, you may not want a certain Pokemon to evolve. In that case, give the Everstone to that Pokemon. It will prevent evolution, according to the professor. Sounds good. I heard that ghosts haunt Lavender Town. I've been out at a Pokemon gym a few times, but I always lose. I wonder why. Pikachu. Level 30. A fable. Why? Why would you do this to me? I'm getting slapped in my sleep. Please stop. Hitmonlee, please wake up. Thank you. I really do appreciate it. Oh, after all my training, I noticed some Pokemaniacs prowling around. Can you imagine them up here in the mountains?